Hello my dear friends. I'm glad to see you on my channel. And I have an interesting video for the newer. Hurrem and Suleiman, as you all remember, in the TV series Magnificent Century, experienced a rather romantic first meeting. Hurrem literally fell into the arms of young Suleiman. Eye to eye. And love at first sight. And after this rather interesting scene, many began to believe that this is how the first meeting between Suleiman and Hurrem took place. That it was with this trick that the girl attracted the attention of the young Sultan. Indeed, at the beginning of almost every series, it was repeated that historical events served as inspiration for the creation of the series. The audience began to take the scenes of the series for the truth. But thanks to novelists and lovers of telling different legends, several versions of their first meeting have appeared. According to the first version, Hurrem got into the palace thanks to Ibrahim. Apparently, he bought it for himself. But then, suddenly, he decided to give it to Suleiman. By the way, this moment is noted in the series when Ibrahim personally chooses her and several other girls for a holiday for the Sultan. The second version of the meeting between Suleiman and Hurrem is more romantic. According to this version, Hurrem and Suleiman never saw each other before the halvet. Alexander decided to stay in the study room after school to study music. She played the harp and sang songs in her native language. The young Padishah heard her beautiful singing and went to the sound to see who was singing it. Seeing Alexandra, he immediately ordered Ibrahim to bring her to him that same night for halvet. And what happened next, you already know. Familiar scene, isn't it? Yes. The writers took this story into service and included it in the series, but not with Hurrem, but with Firuz, when she studied in the room and played the harp. Suleiman quietly peeped at her. There is another version. Suleiman was going to the garden to walk there with his son Mustafa. But his attention was attracted by a very loud and sonorous laughter of the girl, which sounded very cheerful and joyful, destroying the usual silence of the harem. The Padishah came closer to the window and saw the one who was laughing. Suleiman realized that he really needed this cheerful girl. Alexandra also saw Suleiman, but she abruptly fell silent, bowing her head and making no other sound. And in the evening it was already prepared for halvet. And finally, some write that Ibrahim bought Hurrem into his harem. Allegedly, he bought the girl for himself. But she was too talkative and kept asking him uncomfortable questions. The girl was too smart and reasonable. Ibrahim did not like such girls. He preferred quiet and complacent girls. And for Hurrem, Ibrahim was not interesting, because she did not want to become a Pasha's toy. Her goal was to get the Sultan himself. And Ibrahim Pasha decided to give the recalcitrant girl to Suleiman. Which version to believe is not clear. Perhaps all of them are an ordinary fiction, to make the story romantic. Each version of the first meeting between Suleiman and Hurrem is different from the other. But in one thing they are exactly the same: Hurrem attracted attention in a very unusual way, which violates the traditions of the harem. And this is what helped her get the attention of the most powerful man in the Ottoman Empire. Friends, what do you think? What could be the first meeting between Suleiman and Hurrem in reality? You can write your guesses in the comments. I will be glad to learn something new from you. I thank you for watching. Give this video a like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And continue to stay with me so as not to miss new interesting stories about the Ottoman Empire. See you soon.